But let's see more of the framework around the lesson plans. Here, I'll simply go into our website. And our website, samlabs.com, holds a whole series of resources, from get started guides to projects to educational content. So I can go into projects and I can see what actually has been made with SAM. These go from very simple projects. We've got games and pranks, tutorials, DIY, and gadgets. For further lesson plans, ideas, and activities, I can go into my DIY ideas. And here, we've got things from drawing machines, which are completely automated, to turntables, drum machines, and even simple things like hacking a plant. That's a video of a user that used SAM as part of a project that she then shared for a self-watering plant. Using very simply a heat sensor, a servo motor, and a plant, much of these are used here, she was able to create a plant of which the temperature is regulated and the water flows depending on what value is pushed through. I will also show a more complex and elaborate system built with Lego, because Lego and SAM are completely adaptable with each other. This is the Lego ball sorting machine. This is very interesting because it's using almost all the same blocks that we were using 2 seconds ago. We're using the motors to activate the machine, and this machine has got balls of different colors that are white, both blue and white. We see that this motor actually is activating the belt line. The balls go through a tunnel inside of which we have a light sensor that detects the colors of the balls, whether they're blue or white. And depending on the color, they will get sorted. They will get sorted to the right if they're blue and to the left if they're white. If they reach a certain amount, they get fed back into the system. But the most interesting part is how they've built and how we've built this system. Here, we'll soon be able to see the system being built on the interface. From the whole machine to how it's built. And actually, let's analyze this. 2 seconds ago, we were building a light that needed to be turned on with a toggle switch and then automated. And also a motor that was only turned on based on conditions. Here we've got exactly the same things. We've got the motor turned on based on a compare block. And we've got a system turned on based on a toggle block, an interval, a few more toggle blocks, a few delays, and more functions. So we're using the same function, the same fundamentals to start from building something extremely simple to something extremely complicated. And this is why SAM is a low floor and high ceiling product. We can use exactly the same tools for children starting at the age of 6, all the way to 18 and beyond. Schools don't need to purchase more and more solutions that are different. The solution is the same, it's just the content and the apps that are all free that change. In essence, this is SAM Labs, and this is a system that we have built using the electronic blocks. Thank you.